American Pharoah taking his victory lap after his Triple Crown win. Now, the crowd roared as he walked the track wearing his Triple Crown blanket. Pharoah then went to the paddock. His name was already up there as winner of the Derby, but now there is a gold crown next to it. He circled the paddock several times, even stopping to pose for pictures. The crowd, the noise, none of that seemed to bother him at all. Pharoah then returned to the winner's circle with his connections, and they received their trophies, including a special Triple Crown trophy, which owner Ahmed Zayat raised and then put on his head. He said he has been in cloud nine since the Derby, and now he hopes that through opportunities like this, the rest of the racing fans in the world can feel the same way.
A sport without any stars is not really a good sport. It's a dying sport, and we needed that, and we wanted that, and I want the fan to honestly believe that this is theirs. I've made it a point, as well as Bob, to keep our barn open as many as possible. Let every single person, we don't want to be selfish. This is our horse, everybody's horse, and hope, please God, I hope you continue to be healthy and able to receive all the crowds.
Now, as for American Pharoah's racing future, the big goal, according to Bob Baffert, is the Breeders' Cup in October in Keeneland. Now, Pharoah will have a start before that, and owner Ahmed Zayat has not said which race in particular they're targeting, but he did note that on the track tonight, Pharoah already looks like he's ready to go again. At Churchill Downs, I'm Natalie Grice, WLKY Sports.